Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. May I have your attention, please? At the center of the lobby stands the classic Peabody Fountain. Back in the 1930s, in the lobby fountain of the Peabody Memphis, a unique tradition began which has made the South's Grand Hotel famous the world over. If I may now direct your attention to our fountain, you'll witness here in Orlando a continuation of that time-honored tradition, an experience uniquely yours as a guest of the Peabody Orlando. Preparing to return to their Royal Duck Palace for the night. Ladies and gentlemen, the March of the Peabody Ducks.